me, Freya. You may recognise me from my last year's video that got 101 views. Thank you so much. I know some people get like 53 million, but thank you anyways. Also, thank you for my 5 or 6 subscribers. And yeah, let's get started with the video. So today I'm going to show you my headbands, which are behind there, that I'm about to get. But first I'm going to show you this goo that I got today. If I might show you that. Okay, so you know in my last video I showed you all my JoJo bows. Well, I've gotten about like 20 more that I'm about to show you now. The JoJo bows are... Those aren't these ones. The JoJo bows are ones I got after the video. The smaller bows are the ones that I had before. Okay, so my dad's just going to show you all the bows. I got this one today. Show all of them. Down there. Okay, stop now. Don't stop filming. Okay, so now my dad is going to show you the bows I showed you last time. Unfortunately, I couldn't find one of them, which is the one that the crocodile clip broke off of, and it had like, it was blue, it wasn't mint, and it had rhinestones on. So exactly like the mint one, but like a darker blue. He'll show you those bows anyway. Okay, I hope you saw them all. Okay, now we're going to start with the headbands, which I was just getting. My dad will film me getting them. I'm not going to show you all of them, just my favourites. There's another one in here that my mum put away. She's not supposed to put it there. You put it in my dressing up box, accessories box. By the way, I'm in my room right now. My favorite. So my first favorite one is this. I got this at my birthday party at Claire's, and it's like, it was like in the cutting section. So I like that. And then this is my second favorite one, the one I just got from my toy cupboard. And by the way, it's not just toys in there. And it's like, it makes a noise, and I'm going to wear it on Christmas Day and Christmas Eve. And also like, tell me when 5 minutes is up. I also like this one. It's got like a gold headband and then like a white flower. That's really nice. Let's see. I like anything pink. I love this one because it's like a snow white. It's also red, so I can wear it around Christmas time. I love wearing red at Christmas. So if you know me and you see me wearing red, it's because I'm in the Christmas spirit, okay? And then this one. I don't really like wearing this as much because it's got a massive bow on it. And you may be like, Freya, you've got tons of big massive bows. Well, I don't like it really on a headband. But I do have another one. I don't know if it's in here. Oh, my best friend's sister gave this to me. It's got like a floral pattern on it, as you can see. Oh, and I also love this one because it's like a sparkle and it's got rainbow. You know me. I'm a girly girl, so I love rainbow and I love sparkles. I found a bow in there. 2 bows. I wear small bows as well. Lately I've been wearing headbands though. Oh, and I've got to show you this. I love this. My cat ears. I also have bunny ears that are over there. Okay, to finish off the video, my dad's going to show you my bunny ears, which are right in between the 2 blue chairs there. There. Yeah, because they're not over here right now. Okay, guys, thank you for watching my second video. By the way, remember to comment down below anything you want me to do or what day you would like me to film videos. I cannot do any school days, so Sunday or Saturday, maybe Friday. Bye!